Okay, Rachel, here we go.
Hope you always know your worth.